Partisan ist ein besonderes Ding. Also für mich, von den größeren Festivals, ist der Partisan absolut mein Favorit. Also ich möchte ihn am liebsten ja jedes Jahr spielen, mit welcher Band auch immer.
I was a little bit surprised to see how big of a crowd they had. I thought it was a, to be honest with you, I thought it was a small festival, but I think we can simply state that it's a big festival. You want to take every truth.
It's a fantastic festival. I love everything about it. You know, the atmosphere and you know, the backstage area, the people that are here, and obviously the weather is great. And you know, it's just an amazing festival for all types of metal, obviously.
Yeah, we've played it before. It seems to be good. You know, I mean, the people that organise it, they seem to, you know, they're picking the bands I think that they genuinely like. You know, as opposed to a festival perhaps filling up about, you know, just with bands, whoever.
I think it's probably the best festival in Europe for black and death metal. We have the strongest combination of both black and death metal bands, and I would say the best bands as well. So, and the size of the festival is very good as well. So overall, generally, it's a very good festival, you know. Where is the fighting man?